You can use Batch Edit to control content settings in one place and all at once. To get started, from the course content page, open the three-dot menu on the right side above the content list and select Batch Edit. All of your content appears just as it does on the course content page. You can sort the list by item title, visibility, access from, due date, or access until. Select the checkbox next to the items you want to update. In the lower part, you'll see a bar with a number of selected items and the options to edit dates, edit visibility, or delete items. You have the following options for editing dates: change to specific date and/or time, change dates by number of days, change dates based on course start. When selecting the change to specific date and/or time option, you can select specific days and times for access from date, due date, and access until date. When done, select Edit Dates. You can edit individual dates by selecting the calendar icon on the right of the items of the list. Now you can edit each of the items individually. When done, select Save. When editing visibility, you can choose to show or hide content from students. If you hide a folder from students, all content within the folder is also hidden. If you make a folder visible, you can still control visibility of the items within the folder. Show or hide as many items in a folder as you'd like. You can use Batch Edit to delete items from the course content page. Select Delete Items. Select Delete to confirm that you want to delete the items, or Cancel to return to the page.